Hello everyone and welcome to the Daredevil Nation. I'm DNA back with another Cozy to Pakistan video song reaction. And yes guys, we already reacted to three absolute masterpieces from Cozy to Pakistan season 15. The Ayai song, the Oyara song, and last time we reacted to the Harkale song. Fantastic music composition. The music was so good. And yes guys, Rama, my god, she absolutely blew my mind. She's like so insanely talented. And yeah guys, so far definitely my most favorite one from Cozy to Pakistan so far. So yeah guys, if you haven't checked out my reaction to the song yet guys, go ahead and check it out. I'm gonna leave a card on top. So yeah guys, the song that I'm gonna be reacting to today is called Magron La, and the featured artists for this song are Sabri Sisters and Rosio. And yes guys, every time we every time we react to Cozy to Pakistan guys, you know, the quality and the details guys are gonna be absolutely top notch. And honestly, we expect, you know, even this one to be nothing less than an absolute masterpiece. So yeah guys, we're gonna jump straight into the video, but before we do guys, don't forget to smash the like button. If you're new to the channel guys, don't forget to subscribe. And if you have any recommendations, if you want me to check out any other Cozy to Pakistan song or any other Pakistani songs or any of these artists, any of their work, do let me know down in the comment section and I will definitely check them all out. So yeah guys, without wasting any more time, let's dive right in, let's go! Okay guys, gonna start the video, let's go! Cozy to Pakistan, season 15, Magron La, here we come! And there we go.
Cook Studio, season 15.
Season 15! Wait guys, wait, is this like a wedding going on? Look at the flowers and decorations and everything. It looks absolutely beautiful though, so colorful. Beautiful flute. We have the mehendi and everything, man. It looks so beautiful. Ooh. Nazar teri sajadu, jalwa pe tere mein luta, kasam teri fida. Ye mehfil tere naam, tu bole tere liye sab khona jadu. Bula ke sab nazar jaan de jithe le chale raat jo magron la. Oh, man, I'm loving the music. Do you know guys what that instrument is called? Oh, there we go! masterpiece. Absolute masterpiece. Yet again, yep. Alright guys, that's the end of the video. And man, it was an absolute blast. My god, you know, it is such a fun, festive vibe and atmosphere. Man, I literally enjoyed every second of it. Literally every second of it. And you know, this is exactly what you expect, you know, when you go to a wedding festival. You know, the vibes, you know, the fun vibes and the atmosphere. And it was definitely a wedding setup, guys. If I'm not mistaken, you know, like all the decorations with the flowers and the mehendis and everything, and everyone wearing their, you know, wedding outfits. Oh man, it was so colorful, guys, and so beautiful as well. Again, guys, you know, the quality, the details, and it was and yeah, guys, yeah, the music was, you know, so again, the fun festive vibes. I know, and it would be an absolute perfect song, guys, you know, to play at a wedding, either a wedding ceremony or a wedding festival. And with this music, you can literally, you know, dance your shoes off. And man, what a, again, yeah, as I said, guys, you know, yet another masterpiece. And you know, guys, this is actually very, very similar to, you know, the weddings, you know, that happen in Bangladesh as well. Again, guys, you know, all the decorations and everything, we do it in very similar fashion. And the mehendis and everything, that is 100% compulsory, guys. And yeah, the dancing and everything, and it was it definitely reminded me, you know, of the weddings that happened over here in Bangladesh as well. Again, guys, you know, had a blast, you know. And yeah, guys, yeah, big shout out to the singers as well. The Surprise sisters, oh my god, I love both their, you know, both their singing performances. Absolutely loved it. And also our Rosio brother, he did a bit of a rap. Oh, by the way, guys, yeah, do let me know, guys. Is this a Punjabi song? Because I have heard a few couple Punjabi songs, and I think the music is like very very similar. So do let me know. Although, guys, I don't know the Punjabi language, guys, you know, like very well. So I can say for sure if this is Punjabi language. But do let me know, guys. I'm sorry, guys, if I'm saying anything wrong or yeah. Again, guys, yeah, and also there, you have to also let me know, guys, you know, what that small instrument was. Like a flute instrument, like a small flute, kind of, you know. It's kind of like a small trumpet, you can say. We have a very similar instrument, guys, you know, that we play, guys, during the wedding. That is a must. We must play that, guys, you know, every time, you know, there's a wedding in Bangladesh, guys, you know, we must play that instrument. And that is called a shanai. So I don't know if that is very similar to me. It sounded very similar, not exactly similar, guys, but kind of similar, guys. Okay. Again, shout out to all the musicians, guys. They did a fantastic job, you know, to create such a fun, festive vibe. I could literally just, you know, get up and start dancing, honestly. what a music composition, guys. Again, coach to Pakistan, you know, I don't think they can ever fail, honestly. Again, you know, after reacting to four of their music compositions, guys, literally, and every single one absolutely masterpiece, and this one as well. Again, guys, shout out to, again, all the vocalists, all the musicians, and everyone, you know, who work in front of the camera, behind the camera. And I forgot to mention, because I was actually gonna, I literally forgot about this. Yeah, there was a section, guys, you know, when, you know, young people, guys, you know, yeah, like teenagers, you know, they kind of did a dancing section, like, you know, that was absolutely fire as well. I absolutely enjoyed that section. Man, it was, again, guys, I literally enjoyed every second of it. Yeah, guys, thanks to, you know, everyone, you know, who recommended me this this song. Again, guys, absolutely enjoyed it. Yeah, guys, I hope you all enjoyed my reaction. If you did, guys, don't forget to smash the like button. If you're new to the channel, guys, don't forget to subscribe. And if you have any recommendations, if you want me to check out any other Coast to Pakistan songs or music videos, or any of these artists, any of their work, do let me know down in the comment section, and I will definitely check them all out. So yeah, guys, I'll catch you guys on the next one. Until then, bye bye, tata, love you all, and I'll take care. See ya.